My great apostle returns. How did it go, baby?
How you think it went? Daddy put me in charge, and I ace a base that mission straight to the Lord.
I knew you would.
The Gemstones are a world-famous televangelist family. They started out from humble beginnings and have slowly but surely built a humongous empire, spreading the good word. There are three children. There's Jesse, there's Kelvin, and there's Judy. The church used to be run by Eli Gemstone and Amy Lee Gemstone. They were a husband and wife duo.
Oh, take a look at this crowd, Eli. I do believe it is the best looking bunch of friends we've spent time with yet.
Amy Lee Gemstone has passed away, and Eli finds himself in a place where he has to fill that void, and he's looking to his children to do it, but all of the children kind of come up short.
Did you just splash me? Splash do it again. You. See what I do.
There's for sure a deep love and connection there, but there's a lot of kid-style fighting with them.
Ow! You'll definitely see some similarities between, like, your family and the Gemstones.
They bicker and fight.
Daddy is a dick.
Ooh, I'm gonna tell Daddy what you said.
Jesse, I take it back!
But at the end of the day, they are there for each other when their backs are up against the wall.
Get in.
I love you guys.
The family worked together. They couldn't keep a straight face. They try to top each other. It's just funny to watch. It's fun to be a part of.
Gemstones are an absolute disgrace to all ministries.
So we're good? Great. I got a boogie.